You having a hard time there, bro?
Yeah. I'm a meekin.
That's what happens when you let a bird wear the trousers.
I don't let her. That's the problem. She wants me to give her football.
She's having a laugh, isn't she?
I had this girl once, right? Met her down the pub on a Saturday afternoon watching the Arsenal with her dad. So she had tits like cow udders, man. Beautiful, they were big as footballs. Anyway, so I'm thinking this girl's a right catch. You know, that someone's gonna understand me. You know what I'm saying? The thing was, right, once I started banging her, she wants to control me. So she turns round, 11:30 on a Friday night, mid-shag, tells me she don't want to spend any more Saturday afternoons watching the footy.
And?
Dumped her on a Saturday morning, bro. Ain't no girl giving me the red card, you know what I'm saying?
I hope this goes well. Of course it will. You will tell her. Boy, shut up a minute.
If you lot wants to work, you're going to have to talk less and listen more. Jay, put that fucking shit out. Seats on.
I'm sorry, sir, but your girlfriend's gonna have to come in with her own.
What?
It's company policy that she comes in herself.
Why you can't just sign the thing and make me go about my business? Because I got a lot out today, you know?
Right, shall I tell them to synchronize watches?
That's a big word, sir.
Hey, Chubby, you been eating all the pies again?
Why don't you grow up, Jay?
Hey, maybe that's Shelley's master plan, you know? Fatten you up and turn you into a sofa supporter.
Your suit's too tight. Matty, I think you got one, mate.
I don't think so, Chubbs. I should work in a tailor's.
And that, my friend, is definitely a double XL.
Oh, fuck off! Puffhead.
Why does everything have to be such a blood clot mission? You tell me to come down, yes, sir. Come down. Blood clot. You see you?
Fuck you, hell, man.
Tell. Get yourself ready, mate.
There's no room here, bro. Chubbs has got it all.
Fuck off.
What's your beef, man?
Oi, behave yourself.
But I was just saying.
That's the problem. You're saying too much.
Thank you.
ready? Once we're inside, stick to the plan. Don't talk to anyone. Don't talk to each other till I say you can, okay? We can't afford any fuck-ups. You know what they say? Always do more than is required of you.
I talk some shit sometimes.
What's that?
Nothing.
Stockings on.
Good morning.
Morning.
How's business?
Really good, thank you. We've sold tons of football strips and bundles of face paints and flags.
Renating. Tony is in there. Goal Italy! The first goal of the World Cup for the Azzurri, and they lead.
Bollocks.
Hold tight.
Fuck, just
open the door.
Open the fucking door.
Put the lever.
Fucking lever. Move.
Open the
door.
Get out.
Move out the fucking way.
Fucking lever. Get out.
Take it easy now, all right? Just take it easy. It's not gonna help you or anyone else here if you shoot me. All right now. Just look around you. You're not the only one in here with a gun. Just take it easy. Hey?
I don't want any trouble.
On your knees, now! Down!
All right.
Down! On the fucking floor! Hurry the fuck up! And keep your hands off the fucking sim!
Please, mate, stop being silly. You're putting the rest of us at risk. Just give them the gun.
I want to come out of here right now!
Yeah, we all do.
I have my girl and my daughter outside waiting for me!
Give me the gun, and I'll let you walk.
Both you and don't fuck with me!
What?
All right, shoot me. No, I ain't got time for this. I'm gonna ask you once more. Give me the fucking gun! Shoot the blonde!
Come on, wait!
Thank you.
You had your chance now. How does that feel, you fuck?
Please, mate, don't hurt anybody.
Mate! Did I give you the right to call me mate?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
You mouthy fuck!
Sorry.
Get on with it.
Oh,
I said, get on with it.
Shut your fucking mouth! I'll blow your key off your ass!
Fucking back way! Get down!
Now you two, stay here, keep an eye. Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up!
Move it! Down! Down!
Now, listen carefully. Jose Marquez. There's enough explosive here to blow a nice big hole in that door, but I don't think we need to cause any more damage now, do we?
Oh,
oh, oh, oh. Please don't shut it. Please
don't.
I know you can open that vault at exactly 11. Am I right, Jose?
God, the alarm's set on automatic.
So I've set that to explode exactly 11:02.
It should give us just enough time to get out of the way.
Huh? Please. Nice family. I know you can override it.
Is it going to be all right?
I'll do the best I can.
Let's start talking. Come on. Charity.
Don't do it too far.
Here we go.
Stick some tape on his mouth.
I can't do it.
I don't want to hear him screaming.
My family, please.
Jose, punching the code, you get to see your family again. Make it difficult for us. They'll have to find all the bits and pieces before they can have a decent funeral. Think about it, mate. It's your choice, Jose.
I'm not supposed to.
Oh, Jose, have you never broken any rules in your life? Look at it like this. The money in there is on its way to being burnt. It's a total waste. Think about it, mate. It's all around that time.
Hang on a minute, lads. I think he's changed his mind.
Well done, mate. Huh? A bit of light stress gets the blood flowing, Jose. It's good for you. Bag him up, stick him in there till we need him again. Get up!
Wonderful British weather, eh? Right, do we know who's in there?
No, Chief. Could be robbers or terrorists. There's some gunfire earlier, but we haven't heard anything since.
What, nothing? Do we know how many customers are in there?
No, sir.
Have you checked the plate on the van?
Not registered.
Do we have coffee?
Yeah?
Right, I'll have two sugars and get these people out of here, all right?
Because whoever's in there, we don't want to give them an audience.
All right. Stop fucking about. Get on with it.
Yeah, all right, Till.
Yeah, they reckon 80% of used notes have got traces of coke on it. I wonder how much Charlie's on this lot.
Don't do that shit with that, bruv. Someone might have wiped their arse with it, though.
Pissing around. The cops were quicker than we thought.
Right, no worries, mate.
I want to know how many staff are in there and I want to know who they are, all right? Yeah. Have we got a throw line into the bank yet? Yeah, hang on. They're far away.
Hey,
Music.
I was almost spot on, wasn't I, lads? Camera. Shift it.
It seems to me there's always people that you can't trust. Everybody wants to ride in the Benz and not the bus. Dictating diva types, asking what they.
Can you see anything inside?
Confirming no visuals, sir.
Sam? You okay, chap? You look bloody terrible, son.
I'm all right.
Good. Yeah, Matty, cut us out of here, son. I'm not as slim as I used to be.
Have we got the playback tapes yet?
On the way, sir.
That's it. You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Let's go, we ain't got long.
Yeah, all right.
Come on, Noel. Come on, Noel, come on!
To his leg.
He got chucked out the back of the van when we were at the bank. He lost his grip, silly sod.
Maybe because someone was driving so bloody fast.
He'll be all right.
He better be.
best. Never settle for second best. What's done is done, got no regrets. I'm battling seems like a man possessed. I've got the funding fundamentalism and the war in terrorism. The amp in amphetamine, the heroin, heroin. The tall, dark gentleman, man, steal my rhymes like the drugs that Colombian dealers be peddling.
De la Robbery, that's a comedy. Funny enough, my hobby is hobnobbing, snobbery, hip hop in poverty, hip hop in robbery. I can't.
Shows the little terrier, he gets after the ball, wins the ball, and then just gives it to the next man. That's a key in the academy play. Hello, the playmaker, Tuso the terrier. Such a combination.
Here is Luca Toni, able to bring it down from a long ball played up from the back by Marco Materazzi. And the role he provides for this attack.
Come on, Chubby. Come on, Chubby.
Yes, we know that Totti's a great player. He drops off the main striker.
Bruv, I'm skint.
A crisis, but we're slaves to the leaves, so the gravy trains ways. Shave, shit and shower, work night and day, and maybe get a nice place that your mom and ma's. Suck that, learn to save crack, it's a game of tic-tac-toe. Stay low, grab the dough, and creep out the window.
Music stops, sir.
Oh. Right. You okay?
I'm fine. All
right, come
here. Can you hear me inside the van? This is the police. We have the area sealed off.
You pat him on the back, for Christ's sake. He's doing my fucking head in.
Shut up.
I need some water.
Why'd you talk like that?
What do you mean, bruv?
Like that?
That's just how I chat, innit? That's me. You know what I'm saying?
What are you doing down here anyway?
Uncle Alex sent me down to give you boys a hand, innit? Safe.
I'm gonna carry on packing for a bit.
No pies down here, lad.
Poo, you farting, man. Yeah, Chubbs? You have fun. Rush, man. Come on, man, Chubby!
Wait, what do you reckon it's taking us so long?
Firing just wide, and that is
Renault's
best chance so far.
Well, this is where it might work to their benefit.
Sick of men! Terry, Norman! Chubby's fucked, man!
What?
He's can't move and he's covered in blood, look!
Out of the way, Mo!
Alex!
Shut up.
You'll be fucked, man. You've got to get out of the lift. You've got to get out of the lift. Go on, man!
What the fuck's going on?
Sorry, something's happened. Tell me! Hello! What's happened?
Oh, he fucking did!
Hey, shut up! Come on, man!
Come on!
Good boy, one more! Come out! Come on, Sal, take a look! Hold on! No! Give us a fucking hand!
Go!
Get hold of it! And again, one more! Get him out! Get hold of it! Come on!
I'm okay right here.
Chubby! Chubby! Chubby? Come on! Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck's sake.
We need some bandages, Norm! Go!
Chubb, come on, son. Talk to me.
Yo, bruv! Is he all right?
Some help in it.
OJ over the other side. Lucky at the turnaround. Tell, you and Matty, move as many bags as you can. Lively, yeah?
We're gonna have to let the boys know.
Let the boys know what?
Okay. You just fainted. You're gonna be all right, just relax. We'll be back in a minute. Understand me?
Yeah.
Good boy. Go.
Oh.
Oh. I want you to talk to police for me, okay?
Yeah.
Sit there. If you try anything stupid, I will shoot you dead. Do you understand me?
But the treatment will have to be given outside of the bank.
It's not going to happen.
We'll ask if we can talk to them direct. Right? Or at least pick up the phone. We want to help as much as we can.
Can I ask your opinion about something?
What makes you think my opinion's going to be any good?
We had a little baby 4 months ago. Me and my girlfriend.
Congratulations.
She wants me to give up football. No. She says I want the best of both worlds.
Do you?
No. I think every bloke...
Armed response are on the scene, but it is still not clear if this is an attempt at a bank robbery, because raiders haven't made any demands or tried to talk to the police. It is an unconfirmed number, but it is believed there could be at least 20 hostages being held inside the bank, where shots were fired earlier today.
No fucking deal.
There isn't any deal!
You tell them they're gonna let a hostage bleed to death if they don't get on with it.
We've got a man in here, he's gravely ill! He's gonna die if he doesn't see a doctor!
I'll go in. Come on.
Good.
We need reassurance that he won't be hurt.
Give him their word.
Okay, you've got their word.
Tell him to pass you the bag.
Pass me your bag.
Tell him to take his clothes off.
Take your clothes off!
Tell him.
Take your clothes off!
Good. Open the door.
Open it.
Come on, get out.
I want sound from in there, all right?
What the fuck, man? Jay, what you doing?
I couldn't pull it through, could I? Look, the wheels come off.
He's gonna need a blood transfusion. Can we get some? I really think that he should go to a hospital.
Oh, fuck that. Whatever you've got to do, you do it here.
It's not as easy as that.
You're a doctor, yes?
Yeah, I am, but there may be complications.
You tell the police we need some blood in here now.
Look, I don't know what type he is.
What blood type are you, mate? Get the most common.
Did you hear what I fucking said?
Stop. Come on.
I need at least 3 units of O negative blood as quickly as possible.
Can you repeat that?
Wait, get in here!
Come out, get back.
Get down.
Get fucking down, don't fucking move!
From the bank now!
All right, stay calm!
If you don't get back, I'll fucking kill you, you bastard!
We don't want anybody hurt! Stay calm, all right? Stay calm, there's no problem!
What do you want me to do? Start shooting the fucking hostages!
They'll pull back!
You keep them back!
All right, just stay calm, we don't want anybody hurt!
You keep them back! Shut up! Shut up!
Down and speed the boys up. Don't tell them anything about this.
The trolley's fucked. We're gonna have to drag the bags right through to the other side.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Come on, boys. Alex wants us to speed up.
I reckon you should get your hands dirty. Give Sinan with a shifting.
Oi, what was it he said in the back of the van? Do more than is required, yeah? Yeah? Well, I got one for you. Do everything that you ask of those you command.
I'm looking after Chubby. I'll take a bag when I'm ready, all right?
Oh, yeah. I forgot. You ain't been down there yet, have you? What's that? Virgin nerves?
For fuck's sake, you two. So what? We gotta shift a few bags. Wait, look at what we're getting away with. Hey? Don't worry about it, Norm. Come on. We got a World Cup to go to. Nah! Come on, Matty! Bags! Now!
Look, we're sorry about what happened there.
All right, we just want to try and help you get yourself and the hostages out as safely as possible.
The blood and the transfusion kit's here.
Good.
Could you tell me your name? You know, it's always a little bit more personal if I can have a name.
No.
Okay. All right, let's... Well, is there anything else we can do for you?
We need some drinks.
That wank really pisses me off sometimes.
We spent all that fucking time digging this tunnel, and then Storm and Norman turns up, having just read General fucking Patton's rule book of leadership quotes, and starts telling us what to do and when.
He didn't just turn up. Him and Alex planned this whole thing together. If it wasn't for him, this tunnel would have ended up in the building next door. Anyway, why are you always trying to cause trouble on yourself?
I'll make trouble for that mug if he takes a liberty.
Look, think positive, mate. In 2.5 hours, we are going to be rich. We're gonna have wine, women, and the World Cup, eh?
Well, he's still a wanker, though.
Ah, shut up and crawl.
Be able to take him.
You're suggesting something, though.
Of course not.
Okay, stop it there.
That's the injured man.
Hey.
It's morphine. You won't be able to move him otherwise. Slow you down, you know. Be better off letting him out. What are you going to ask for as a route out? How are you going to make it? I mean, police are all over the place out there. Why would he do something like this? I mean, I've treated so many people that are victims of crime. People worse off than him. Gunshots, stabbings, people who have been glassed, your baseball bat, a crowbar around the head. I've often thought that. What made you do this?
Money.
You'd be better off.
Shut up! How the fuck would you know how we'd be better off, eh? You talk too fucking much. You just do your job.
Police have not made any progress with the raiders, and the siege in central London continues. A police source has said they've tried on numerous occasions to communicate with the raiders, but as yet they've still not made any clear demands or given any indication that they're prepared to talk about a resolve. Images of one raider that was curiously dancing to hip-hop music was broadcast live on WFN News Channel and has prompted a large number of onlookers into the area. As a result, police are urging people to stay away from the scene.
Famous blood!
We'll keep you posted as news comes in, but for now we can go back live to the Italy against Romania.
What's happening, lads?
We're going straight back, so take these. Pack them.
I'm fed up over this end, man. You lot are getting to have all the fun.
It ain't a game, Jay.
No, take him.
Yeah, but Norman said
it was... Fuck! Norman! Go on, Jay.
Nice one, bruv.
Yeah, give me that, no.
That's it. I can't do any more from here.
Get your bag.
Look, you sure you won't consider letting me take him with me?
Oh, this is quite a laugh, isn't it, Lucky? Lucky! Don't you think it's a laugh, though? How many people get the task to just walk into a bank and then just blatantly walk out with millions of untraceable readies, man? Just like that. Look, I know loads of brothers who would kill Chubby in his tunnel right now, but you know what I'm saying? And can you imagine what people are going to say, though? That we're probably going to be like celebrities or something.
Listen. Nobody's going to say anything because nobody's going to know anything, Jay. Eh? You got that? I told you this before. This ain't a joke. It ain't a fucking conversation piece. So just please, keep it shut for a bit, yeah? Yeah?
But you can imagine some Ponty Toffle at a book of...
Jay!
Thank you.
But you do realise it's only a temporary fix.
Well done, son.
Come on, mate. We're out of here, son. Listen to me, son. I need you to help us a little bit. Do as much as you can. We'll get out of here a bit lively. All right? Good boy. Tell.
Look at you, eh? What are you as weak as I thought you were? I reckon it's been taking it easy out so you didn't have to carry them bags like me. Hey? You crafty son. Hey? That's it, come on. Come on.
The wound is bound, but he's still losing blood. Eventually, he will lose consciousness.
How long?
A couple of hours at best.
Thank you, Doctor.
We'll wait.
And the hostages?
I don't think they're going to hurt them. They're going to have something to bargain with. Do you know what? To rob a bank these days, you've either got to be very clever or totally bloody stupid.
Come on.
Slow.
That's it. I got you. There you go. That's it.
Good boy.
Right, I'll see you in a bit, yeah? Lay back, chub. Right, you just lie still. I'm gonna get you there, yeah? Oh. Get you straight down the gym, eh? Lose a few pounds. Come on, boy.
Looking forward for Luca Toni, the goal scorer. 20 minutes on the clock.
Nearly there, boy. Come on.
Sorry about your head, mate.
That's all right. It's only a little clump. So.
That is a big boy. He survived.
I told you, mate.
Come here, cos cuddles.
Go on, get going. Enjoy the football, yeah?
Yeah.
When you're on the attack again, cleared away by the and he has scored there, the equaliser. The back in it.
That Romania equalised. 1-1. There's the clothes. Make sure they all get changed.
Yeah. Deep breath, Norm.
Yeah, man. You're looking a lot better.
Yeah, I feel great. No, I've decided I'm going to do what Shelley wants. I think she deserves a bit more.
Yeah. That's nice, man. That's nice. I'm sure she will be chuffed.
All right. Look, I don't think I'm gonna go.
What do you mean?
To Germany.
What are you fucking delirious?
You've got to get on that plane, boy. Otherwise, you're going to fuck it for all of us. Now, you listen to me. Once you get over to Germany, the boys will take you to the nearest hospital, tell them that you fell off a moped and that you fucked your leg up, and they'll take care of you, okay? Now, I don't want you to phone Shelley because you're only going to upset her. It'll be all right.
What's happened?
There's been a fucking cave in. What do you think's happened?
Oh, what
are
we
going to
do? What are we
going to
do?
So I need you to stay calm, yeah? I need you to come to the front, take control of this situation. Take him to the airport as planned, yeah? I'll bring Norman with us as soon as I can. Good luck, boys.
Right, let's go.
Got everything.
What? Apart from Norman.
Close the fucking door.
She's only 4 hours, all right? We'll be at the airport in 5 minutes.
Can I call Shelley?
Yeah, of course you can.
What's that? Fuck her, man.
Give it out, you prick.
Come on, man. That was my last team, wasn't it? A little treat, you know what I'm saying?
You don't think we've got enough problems without you getting us nicked for epoxy joint? You can be a fucking idiot sometimes, Jay.
Yeah!
on! Alex! I'll get you out! Keep digging! You have a freaking digging! Don't stop me! Oh! Ah! Ah! Get your hands up! Come on! Come on!
Alex!
Good boy! Stay calm! Stay calm!
I know, mate.
I need you to stay calm. We've got to get out of here. Let's go! Good boy!
Passports and boarding cards, please.
How you doing?
Good luck.
Cute. Rastafari.
It's perfect.
All right.
Have you been drinking, sir?
He's, had a couple in the bar, that's all.
Are you okay?
Yeah, he's okay.
Passport and boarding card, sir, please.
How are you, darling? You missed a blinding game.
Slow down. All right. Come on, I need you to be strong now. We need you there.
You married?
Boyfriend, I'm afraid.
Boyfriend.
Okay.
Boarding passes,
please. Enjoy your flight, sir.
Thanks very much.
There's another member of your party still to board.
Time you got? I know that was a bit close, mate. But you're all right, ain't you? I'd like to see the look on their faces when they walk in that bank. Shock of their lives, eh? How much do you think we got? None!
Thanks for coming back for me, eh?
Sharp. I couldn't exactly leave you there, could I? I mean, I might be a bit of an arsehole in me time, but not that much of one.
Thank fuck for that.
What's the hold up?
We're just waiting for one more passenger.
See you in a couple of weeks.
All right, mate. Make sure you take care of Chubby, yeah?
Of course I will.
Come on, England.
Come on.
Thank you, sir. You'd better hurry.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your captain, James Alexander. Welcome aboard this flight EZY 7451 to Berlin Schönfeld. We now have a full complement of passengers. Come on, minutes behind schedule, but I'm sure we'll be able to make up that time.
Just relax, all right, mate? As soon as we land, we'll give her a call. Why?
I'm away watching the World Cup, so leave a message.
Come on, England!
Hello, babe. I did call earlier, but I think you'd already got on the plane. Anyway, I wanted to say sorry about all my bad behaviour lately. I think it must be my hormones.
I love you, though, naughty boy. And I want you to go and have a really great time. You deserve it. Don't worry about us either.
We'll still be here when you get back. Bye. Love ya.
We've tried that, sir. In my opinion, sir, it is the only option. Thank you, sir. Send an SO-19.
Telling you, if there weren't so many of them, I would handle it easy. Me and the gun, and then one of them come up from behind me and take me by surprise from behind, little bomber hole. You see me? Me and two of my brethren would have taken the old bomber cloth thing by storm and take the fucking money back from them. Who the fuck them think them are dealing with?
It's like that film. You know, Inside Man. Ask your son.
So it really lost then?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, can you believe it?
You know, you're never beaten until you admit it.
Get your drinks there.
Give us something strong.
Final, one of the most crucial of the tournament so far, kicks off at 3 o'clock local time in Nuremberg. In other news, robbers who stole £70 million are in court in Germany today. They were arrested as one of the gang who injured himself in the raid bled to death on the plane as they made their escape to the World Cup. They're expected to be held on remand whilst awaiting extradition to Britain. Until now, none of the stolen money has been recovered, and it's been confirmed by police that this is the biggest single raid in British.
So what are we gonna do then, Dad?
Us? We're gonna go camping soon.
Daylight robbery, they'll get rich. If the plan goes right, I have 10 million quid. My boys run up in the bank, believe I'm pulling the strap. Don't play the hero unless you wanna get clapped. I got on the guard's face just to prove my point, so the hostages know who runs this joint now. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Tell me what I wanna know, or this shotgun burst. Don't press the alarm or alert the police. You'll be the first to get murked. Going 6 feet deep, let's get to work and get the money out the vault. Tell the manager if someone dies, this is fault. Slap him with the coat and let's crack the safe. Time is money, son, and I got no time to waste. And I'm an expert when it comes to breaking codes. I fill the bags up with diamonds, cash and the gold. Creep out the window, fill the bags up with diamonds, cash and the gold. Creep out the window, fill the bags up with diamonds, cash and the gold. Creep out the window, fill the bags up with diamonds, cash and the gold. Creep out the window, fill the bags up with diamonds, cash and the gold. Police have got us surrounded from the front and the back, saying put your guns down and lay on the floor flat. I'm going out shooting, but it won't come to that. My boys are ready to dash with the cash in the stack. The bank is under siege, stand off with the police. They never could have guessed I got a tunnel under the street. Escape under their noses, right beneath their feet. The armed police won't raid for an hour at least. Tie up the hostages, tape up their mouths. Before we leave our victims, let's all take a bow. Here's a missing piece that I got to the puzzle. A hole in this floor should lead us to the tunnel. Check the map, just to show our position. I got a van waiting, with the key in the ignition. Plane tickets, passports, no plans on prison. Big time, the good life, I plan on living.
Why do we rob banks? Cause we don't get no thanks. Cause we lost and then I sang.
The safe house to count the sums. Offshore bank accounts transferring funds. No evidence to link us, we drop the guns. The flight leaves at midnight to our place in the sun. Switch on the news on BBC One.
Masked men with guns have stolen millions.
With no witnesses or dead civilians. A criminal mastermind, police called it brilliant. There's no time to chat, cause I've got to run before I'm the most wanted nationwide manhunt. So I catch a flight to Thailand, disguised as a monk. Lay low on the beach for at least a month. When the heat dies down, then it comes to the crunch. I'll be committing robberies for breakfast, dinner and lunch. Whatever I take, it's never enough. They lied when they said money can't buy you love.
Creep out the window, fill the bags up with diamonds, cash and the gold. Creep out the window, fill the bags up with diamonds, cash and the gold.